comes for Goode, who was again sniffing for the opportunity. Jamieson, what a ball by Scott Jamieson. Metcalf has Berenguer available, goes himself, 2-0, Connor Metcalf took a bit of a touch on the way through, didn't matter, Melbourne City in cruise control.
With the Harvey Norman replay, we see what a wonderful ball that is. Right back into the back area, and you see the run from Berenguer coming on the outside. You see three Brisbane players attracted to the ball, to the runner, sorry. And it's Connor Metcalf, pulls it onto his left foot, strikes it home, a deflection. And that's a great play and a wonderful finish.